governor, I've sought more funding for students with special needs. As vice president, I'm going to make sure these children have a friend and an advocate in the House, the White House.